Brooklyn follow-up box 1615-1744 Atlantic Avenue. Between Utica Avenue and Schenectady Avenue, reporting smoke from a garage. Follow-up 1615-1744 Atlantic Avenue. Between Utica Avenue and Schenectady Avenue, it's reporting smoke from a vacant garage. 1809-445.
Broken at 214.
214 responding.
10-4. Broken to Atlanta Company 111.
111.
Responding. 10-4.
Thank you. Looking at 234K.
234.
Respond, 234.
Responded.
That's where we got you.
Thank you. Thank you. had a fire in a single-story garage. Explosion to the street, to the street, trees and alley, was a similar. We're gonna go under control this time, you know, speed the process. Did medical respond? Oh yeah, there they are. They're right there.
I'm going to go to the hospital.
Ladder Company 111.
111.
Responding. Broke out 214.
214 responding.
Temple. We're gonna rescue company number 2, okay? Rescue 2. At Temple.
Thank you.
Okay, so, okay. With that, that's gonna do it for today's episode. I hope you guys did enjoy, and I will see you guys later tonight in the stream. So hope you guys are looking forward to that. We're going to be revisiting Manhattan and Brooklyn, but I'm probably going to stick to Manhattan. We'll visit Brooklyn if we have time, but I want to stick to Manhattan. So we're going to stick to Manhattan, most likely. It's going to be a great time, and I will see you guys there. Peace out. Oops, wrong button. All right, peace out, guys. I'll see you later.